Honey, I got a little surprise for you. Wipe off your hands. I finished my script.
Oh, Ed, I'm so proud of you. Oh, I'll read it as soon as I get home.
Well, I'd really like to know what you think. Why don't you go in the bedroom and take a look? Oh, wait. Go ahead. Take your time.
Sweater's been. How long have you been doing this?
Since I was a kid. My mom wanted a girl, so she used to dress me in girly clothing. It just became a habit.
Jesus Christ, and you never told me?
Well, this is my way of telling you.
What, by putting it in a fucking script for everyone to see? What kind of sick mind operates like that? And what about this so-called Barbara character that's obviously me? I mean, this is our life. It's so embarrassing.
Of course it is. That's why you should play the part.
Oh, you got nerve, buddy.
It's a darn good role.
That's not the issue. God, how can you act so casual when you're dressed like that?
It makes me feel comfortable.
Oh, just like in the script.
Exactly. So what do you say? Do we break up? Or do you want to make the movie with me?
They make you tall, and you're flashy. They want that, okay? But they want professionalism, so nix on the Nelly without losing naivete, okay? Now, the good news is you're probably going to get hired because you look like Peggy Lee. But I don't want anybody else to resent that, okay? Please? Because there's enough for everybody. Exotics, too. David, if you're not going to smile, please don't bother, all right? You'll embarrass me. This is George Weiss. He's done some very important things. He's a nice person.
But we're going to make a sex change film.
It's still a sex change.
Yeah, 5 pages before it ends. The rest is about the
schmuck who likes Angora sweaters.
Well, I don't think he's a schmuck.
And what about this title? My poster says I changed my sex.
So change the poster. Trust me, you'll be better off. This story's going to grab people. It's about this guy. He's crazy about this girl, but he likes to wear dresses. Should he tell her? Should he not tell her? He's torn, Georgie. This is drama.
Fine. Shoot whatever baloney you want. Just make sure it's 7 reels long.
Excuse me. Could I get everyone's attention, please? Could you gather around? I've got something to say. Everybody, we're about to embark on quite a journey. 4 days of hard work. But when it's over, we'll have a picture that'll entertain, enlighten, and maybe even move millions of people.
Excuse me, Eddie, I don't mean to interrupt. I'm worried about the light.
Good thinking. All right, we'll talk about days 3 and 4 later. Let's get that first shot off. Scene 17, Glenda looking in the window. And action! Let's move on.
Don't you want a second take for protection?
What's to protect? It was perfect. Come on.
Hey! Cops!
We don't have a permit.
Run!